Don't slow down.
From the parasite now writhing behind your eye. You notice nothing more than meets the eye.
The hells.
We are here. Yeah.
Faint images appear in your mind. A brain. Give Yankee warrior and centuries of darkness. A thousand years of humanoid history, elves, dwarves, humans, and more flash behind your eyes.
To save us from this place. From this place you'll free us. Please. Before they return! They return.
A newborn.
Born new from this husk.
You realize you're talking to an intellect devourer, a minion of the mind flayers who abducted you.
Remove us.
From this body.
From this case. Free us.
Please.
Mm-hmm. brain won't budge.
Something good here, I hope. Anything of use? Seems simple enough. What path lies before me?
Nation, this is your end. Your head throbs and your skin tingles. Visions rush past. A dragon's wing, a silver sword, and a flash of your face seen through the strange woman's eyes.
Oh, my head. What is this? Squaw, you are no thrall. Blackith blesses me this day. Together, we might survive. Imps block the path forward. You will assist me in destroying them. We must reach the helm before we transform. We carry mind flayer parasites. Unless we escape, unless we are cleansed, our bodies and minds will be tainted and twisted. Within days, we will be Geich. Mind flayers. Who am I? Your only chance of survival. We can do nothing until we escape. That must be our priority. It is where we might gain control of the Ga'ath, the ship. Once in command, we will deal with our Geich captors. First, we exterminate the imps. Then we find the helm and take control of the ship. We will address the matter of a cure for this infection once we reach the material plane.
Need a moment.
Oh, these are... You prove surprisingly adequate in battle. Now, to the helm.
Moving ahead. Should mind my step.
Istik, back! Touch nothing without knowing its purpose.
You! Get me out of this, Tansy!
We have no time for stragglers.
construction is too alien. Nothing looks familiar.
This ship is crashing. Do you intend to die for a stranger?
Try that contraption next to the pod. They did something to it when they sealed me in. Hurry! Please!
Never wanted the easy path. Light on my feet. With haste. Moving in.
Skrar, how many hosts are these Geh infected?
I need to find a way forward. Key? For what? These boots have seen everything. At the ready. Breathe deep and move. Another step forward.
The console appears dormant. The console hums to life.
At last. Thought I was done for. Damn thing was going to be my coffin. Thank you.
Your mind lurches into her thoughts. Her gratitude is mixed with wariness, because you have a Geth with you.
You keep dangerous company. Fair point. Looks like there's plenty of fighting ahead. Let me come with you. We can get off this ship and watch each other's backs along the way. Shadowheart. One moment. It's nothing. Trust me.
Enough of this chatter. We need to get to the helm. Now.
She's right. Lead on.
Room for more? If not over, then through. These boots have seen everything. Never wanted the easy path.
We are nearing the helm. Once inside, do as I say.
Who put you in charge? I'll trust my own judgment.
Kainyank.
Moving in. Yeah. Someday I'll catch a break.
Of the transponder. We must escape now!
Vlakith, guide me.
We need to get out of here, now.
I need to find a way forward.
Taste my fury.
Lies before me.
Strike hard, strike fast.
If this ship hits the ground, we're dead.
Have to keep going.
On my way. Taste my fury.
For your spine is mine. transponder.
Heading there.
Ignore the devil. We must take the transponder.
Let these intruders open! The furnace is ours!
Hurry, before they strike!
Ready. Light on my feet.
Keep going! Get to the transponder!
Seems simple enough.
The Helm's alien transponder. You've made it in time.
I can't believe I'm in one piece.